You can see that this is like all elements. For things like that, you have to go through minimum 10% of the delivery. That means three containers like that, they will be moved to the table. Look around if this is cut. What was currently, and this is like accumulated because it's checking how many kilos, and then it's coming another assortment, and the same data is showed on the screen. Thank you. 78, 78, 76 parameters. It's not such important for McDonald's Czech Republic, but globally, for example, McDonald's Europe is collecting those data and analyzing from the QA department if we are in the specification or we are outside.
Thank you.